listening to Kendrick Loves to Brand, the branding podcast featuring stories and lessons from entrepreneurs and brand builders so you can get inspiration, insights, strategies, and tactics as you create your own game-changing brand.
What do you think distinguishes you from other creatives? Like, there are a lot of creatives who they do freelancing and there's this dream of eventually building it into a company.
So yeah.
What do you think distinguishes you from other creatives or other entrepreneurs that you've been able to build it? Like from that story that you're telling, like you almost couldn't make payroll to where we are now. We're sitting here in your big conference room in this big office. So what do you think separates you from others?
Separates? I don't see myself that I'm... na meron akong special power or something na I'm different eh. Ang kakaiba ako eh. No. I just follow what I know is right. So, dun lang lagi tayo. And then from there, I know my skill set. I know... Feeling ko it's about self-awareness. I know my skill set. Hindi mo ako pwedeng... Siguro hindi mo ako mapag-circuit training. Or hindi mo ako mapapa... Or do something else. Pero I know my skill set. And from there, I work on it. So, and then... feeling ko lang rin, I don't get rattled easily.
Okay.
Like, hindi ako madali maapektuhan with a lot of things because I know myself really well and I can confidently say that. So, I don't surrender most of the time. And then when I say na, hindi okay na yan, that's where... Na alam ko talaga, I did my part. Pero normally, I don't back out to any challenges that's along my way. And up to this moment, ganun pa rin naman yung practice namin. And then, siguro what separates me, kung technical lang, technically speaking, I balance siguro left brain and right brain. So normally, diba, if you're a creative, ano na nga ba yun? Right brain ba? Yeah. Or right brain? Yeah. Right brain, diba? If you're a creative... right brain is parang mas dominant or tas pag if you're rational and logical, left brain is dominant. E tinake ko yung test sa Facebook. Which is very reliable. No. Pero parang yung mga ganun, parang feeling ko lang din, I fact check. Hindi siya parang, uy, maubos yung budget nyo dahil sobrang creative na nung ginagawa. Yeah, parang, it's just a balance of things. So if you're doing a creative company, you have to be creative. And at the same time, you have to be logical and realistic. Kasi sometimes you get overboard. Yeah. So sometimes you spend too much on creative things. It's pricey and it's expensive. Hindi mo siya masasustain along the way. So you have to balance it out lang. So parang something like that.
One of the things that I really admire about how you build your companies is that you've been able to groom partners.
Yeah.
Na they didn't start up as partners.
Yeah.
Am I correct?
Yes.
Can you tell us about that?
Because I always believe in people. I always believe in people, what they can do, their talents, and I work well with potential. I don't work na, uy, magaling ka na, dumating ka sa akin.
Okay.
Kasi magaling ka na eh. Ano pang gagawin natin? So, parang, okay, magaling ka na, and then you do your thing. Okay lang ako rin doon sa part na yun. Pero, how can we grow together? Kasi ako, I believe na hindi pa ako magaling. Hindi pa to lahat. Hindi pa siya lahat. So, how can we grow together? And if that person, like a random person, would come here in the office, and he thinks that he is the best, and he is good at it, and I am still growing, the owner of the company, we won't work together.
Yeah, it's not gonna jive. Yeah.
Hindi siya doon. Hindi kami magjive. But if you think of yourself that I have the potential, just like me, thinking that I have the potential, we have the potential to grow. And then, pwede tayong, let's grow together. Because the company is growing still. Hindi pa naman kami yung talagang...
That's a finished company, product.
The finished product na, eto na kami, we have arrived. No, we're not that. So, just ask the same, that I have my first employee, one of my... Yung sinabi ko kanina, that I hired two, the artist. Now he's the owner and my partner in our virtual tour company in Singapore.
Oh, really?
So there. So nag-groom sila into someone na as business partner. So now he is my business partner on that. So
somebody who started with you in that 8 square meter room.
Yes, yes. So from that studio, yes, yes. So now nandun din tayo sa growth. Kasi it's always growing, it's always changing. If we're stagnant, wala ring mangyayari. If we're still on that area, and it took us parang years as nandun pa rin kami, parang pampapansin din namin sa sarili namin na, wait, teka muna. What are we doing? Yeah. Hobby na lang ba to?
Yeah.
Diba? So it's all about growing.
Thank you guys for listening. If you enjoyed this episode, please rate and review the show on iTunes. It will help more people discover the show. You can also share a screen cap of the show on your social media accounts. Make sure to tag me and let me know which part of the episode you like or didn't like. All feedback is certainly welcome, so feel free to reach out to me on Instagram at Kendrick Ko to let me know what topics you'd like to be covered next and who you want to hear or learn from in future episodes. Until next time, do the work you want to see done. Because life's too short to not be creating your life's work.